she likes to do is shoot it. She's very efficient in her field goal and three-point shooting percentages. She's going to knock it down. It is a point of emphasis to get her touches all the time.
Final minute of our ball game, and we are tied, courtesy of Megan Hoff.
She can certainly shoot the rock. You need to make sure that you're out there defending her and you can't leave her open. You know, she gets to the right spot. She helps facilitate for her teammates, understands her awareness and where her spacing is on the court.
It's Provo shots in and out. Huff, second chance, gets the shooter's touch. Huff is tough.